kind of doing this in my own way, man. Papa drove the truck nearly all of his life. He knew it drove Mama crazy being a trucker's wife. The part she couldn't handle was the being alone. I guess she needed more to hold than just the telephone. And Papa called Mama each and every night just to ask us how she was and if his kids were all right. Well, Mama would wait for that call to come in, but when Daddy hang up, she was gone again. Mama was a looker, Lord, as she shined. Papa was a good one, the jealous kind. And Papa loved Mama, Mama loved him. Well, Mama's in the graveyard, Papa's in the pen. It was bound to happen one night it did. Well, Papa came home and it was just us kids. He had a dozen roses and a bottle of wine. If he was looking to surprise us, he was doing fine. I heard him cry for Mama up and down the hall. Then I heard the bottle break against the bedroom wall. That old diesel engine made an eerie sound. Well, Papa fired it up and made it in the town. Well, the picture in the paper showed the scene real well. Papa's rig is buried in the local motel. The desk clerk said he saw it all real clear. He never hit the brakes and he was shifting gears. Mama was a looker, Lord, as she shined. Papa was a good one, but the jealous kind. The Papa loved Mama, Mama loved me. Mama's in the graveyard, Papa's in the pen. Man, I remember I used to listen to this song all the time. I love this song. Some good music, man. That's new. My TV has these cool little screensavers on them, and I keep seeing them out the corner of my eye. It's cool as hell, man. That little blue ice cube is what it is. Only I would get fascinated by small shit like that.